I don't think this is a dream. I'm not a superstitious guy, but I'll be taking this for luck.
See a comeback. You probably regret touching me now, don't you?
Person in this stinking city. Think you got a shot? Think again. You ain't got no power in your punch. I'm still on my feet. A baby. Okay, gloves off.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
I only need to know one thing. How do I beat him?
Only another sacrifice will set their appetite.
I said some things I shouldn't have said.
No, that's a secret,
but I was just angry. Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
You bear the mark. You are cursed.
This is truly amazing. A full body transmogrification.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must be mad.
I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
I fear this effort may prove futile.
Such power. Oh, I must uncover the secrets of these mysterious forces.
Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabit it.
There, you, the voice, you were talking to us a minute ago. Can you just tell us at least what on earth is going on? I accept my fate, whatever it may be. He's getting angry. Careful, these clothes are made by the finest tailors.
Sam! Double points!
I care not for money. It's never made me happy. I better magic some bullets out of thin air.
Only by invoking the beast. You find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. You have blood in your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
What would you have us do?
Only another sacrifice will save their habitat.
you real bad. I know I said some things I shouldn't have said. But I was just angry. Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand.
I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
At least I know it's in store for me.
What's wrong with your face?
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. Who's trying to vince me? Is invincible even a thing? Who's as close as you get?
I fear this effort may prove futile.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
Forgive me for saying this, but this seems woefully inadequate. Tear through this in seconds, I have no doubt. You out there, you, the voice, you were talking to us a minute ago. Can you just tell us at least what on earth is going on? Such power. Oh, I must uncover the secrets of these mysterious forces.
Only by invoking the beast. You must explore the unexplored.
Angry.
Double points.
I wish I could harness these most magic of spells.
The fetid stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils. I accept my fate, whatever it may be.
Insta-kill!
Might I be invincible? Bottle this invigorating tonic.
Has anybody seen any cases of ammunition around here? Scratch me. Well, is that going to get infected? Have you never heard of personal space? This is getting out of hand. We may yet reach victory from the jaws of defeat. I'm cutting this a little too close. I maneuvered myself to a position of relative advantage. One, two, three. I'm not even counting. I may not have enough bullets to survive this. Careful, these...
know I said some things I shouldn't have said. But I was just angry. Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I don't think this is a dream.
Maybe you should go pick up your teeth. Hey, don't let me hit you. Okay, so you got the first hit. Chance of this holding out, but it's something. Give me that. I ain't got time to go looking for anything better. Think you got a shot? Think again. Don't try and fight me on the inside. Build it up.
Your world, as it was, is still here. If you feel suddenly wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality.
I always hated every person in this stinking city.
I said some things I shouldn't have said.
Don't have to see me,
but I was just angry. Upset. know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
Once again, I have no choice but to resort to violence. Who locked us in? What do they want? It won't hold them for long, but it's something.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
Dance all over your dead body. This'll keep him back for a while.
Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the ones who inhabit it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in the
being them, I guess.
I said some things I shouldn't have said.
No such a thing, Shelton.
But I was just angry.
As you said.
Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can... Makeup.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
Are you talking to me? Hey, stay where you are. Talking to me? I want this area sealed off. Hey, I'm gonna need some more slugs real soon. I think that worked out in our favor.
Your world, as it was, is still here. Persistent, slightly. Wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabit it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes.
This won't hold. It never does. Locked out? Whoa, I'm not sure if I even want to know what's inside that thing. Jackie V's about to put a hurtin' on the next freak I see. I gotta find ammo ASAP. Things back like they were.
Only another sacrifice will sit there at the top.
Judge ain't gonna go easy on you.
take you in.
I said some things I shouldn't have said.
No, that's a safe shelter.
But I was just angry.
That's what changed.
Upset. You know how close I am to this movie deal. I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures. You don't want to mess up my chance for stardom. Do you, baby? What do you say? You bring over those prints and we can make up.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
You talking to me? Anyone else dizzy coming back from that? I feel like I'm gonna puke. I'm the one asking the questions. You've got a lot of nerve, creep. I don't know how this works, but I'm gonna roll with it.
You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon stone.
You talking to me? Any barricade is better than no barricade. Someone slipped me a Mickey. I want this area sealed off.
This won't hold. It never does.
Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabit it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality.
You mean these corpses are actually the real people of this city? Tough luck for them. Assaulting an officer. I am not gonna warn you again. Don't mess with me. I'm Jack Vincent.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
How do we make things back like they were?
Only another sacrifice will sate their appetite.
This won't hold. It never does.